Hello everyone, I am back with the second part of this haul slash pack with me. Actually, let me do this. Now, don't pay attention to this, I'm just throwing things in the bag as I haul it, and then later I'll repack it. Because everything, when I was taking the bags out of the car, everything fell out and I had to throw it back in the bag and it's all over the place. Now, it's not in any category. I usually like to take some time and talk about each item, but I might be rushing through this haul, because time is of essence. So let's see here. Some of this is for travel and some of it's not. So these fat quarters, every time I buy them, I never know what to do with them, but so I am really selective of which ones I choose. I think I plan on using them for when I make my gnomes. They're gnome hats and gnome clothing. And maybe some cushions for my tier trays. Placemats, like, I just couldn't pass it up. Look how pretty that is. Look how pretty that is. I am going to be minimizing my seasonal decor, but when it comes to the bee decor and sunflowers and gnomes, I just can't pass it up. Tonight, putting together a birthday party for my niece and actually myself. So I saw these. Oh shoot. I bought three of the wrong color. They had them in silver and they had them in gold. Oh, I guess I ended up with one extra. So one balloon is happy that you inflate with a straw or a balloon pump, and one is birthday. So depending on what theme you go with, I only saw silver and gold. So happy and birthday. Just keeping it simple. Those are the only colors that I saw. Like I said, I guess I accidentally picked up a third one. So when I go back, I'll pick up another gold happy. You know, just to have on hand. When people are asking me for decor advice, I always, always, always encourage them to go to Dollar Tree party section. They have a great selection of decor for a fraction of the price, whether it is you're doing anniversary, birthday, baby shower, graduation. So check there first before you go to Party City. That I'm actually going to need to take with these with me tonight. And then along with party decor, tiaras. This is a great buy. Four foil tiaras for the price of $125. And I think this is the only color that I saw, but I was happy with this color. This is actually the color I have on my nails. It's chrome. Chrome costs a pretty penny, but I decided to splurge since I'm going away. Special occasion, why not? This is going to match the dress that I'm going to be wearing on my trip. This is my birthday trip. For myself, to myself. And next we have, I was really disappointed this time with the selection, but maybe it was because it was just picked over. It was the location where I went to. But they have this happy birthday sign in multicolors. So if we go with the silver balloons, I might as well go with the silver balloons too. Next up, just needed a restock for the cupboard. The days you really don't feel it, cooking or eating anything heavy or for a snack. My nephew always likes to eat these as well. He likes to eat them dry. I like to eat them dry as well, like in between with very little of the broth. What do you guys prefer? Try not to buy too many books, but this one caught my eye, and I prefer biographies and memoirs or self-help, but this one looks so cute. It looks like an easy read. Giant Custody, a novel by Lauren Barrett Logstead and Jackie Logstead, and it's a funny, wise, and sparkling romp, a delight. A book about a mischievous dog takes matters into his own paws when his beloved owners split up and they have to fight over this dog in this offbeat romantic comedy. So I think that would be a fun read. Maybe I'll take it on the plane with me. When I'm finished reading it, I will give it to my niece. She has a puppy, so she might like that. I also have Silent Bite, which I also got from Dollar Tree, and that's a Christmas story involving our furry friend here. More lashes. I picked up the Ioni 3D Foam Mink. This one was the more natural one, I guess. Toothbrush for travel. I actually should have picked up two because I need some for the house for when I run out or for when guests come over. Another lip oil by Cosmic Colors in the strawberry scent. I was just shook to find this. So shook. This is Violet Crush for Blondes Purple Conditioner in the travel size. Can you imagine? Can you imagine? They also have the shampoo in the bag somewhere. There it is, you guys. This might be my thumbnail. Mm, perfect for traveling. I squeezed some out of my purple shampoo into a travel size bottle. And I didn't need to do that, because now they have it ready to go. John Frieda, you can't go. That's a very popular high-end brand. You can't go wrong with them. Let's give that a try. This is going viral. The Nail Clippers by Sashi and Chic. I love the way it's packaged. I guess this looks like it's more meant for toenails. Says something on the bottom, can't kind of quite read it. Oh, for square round shapes. I guess you can make different shapes with them. Interesting. I'm gonna be interested to try that out. Although I get my nails done. This is for my desk. Life happens, coffee helps. It's a desk calendar, but I don't drink coffee, so I'm just gonna change. I love the rest of it. I'm gonna have to do something here where it says chai. Life happens, chai helps. I'm a chai lover. Anyone else? Anyone else a chai drinker? Give me a thumbs up in the comments down below. Another fat quarter, but they only had one of these. I wish they had more because Tartan Day is coming up. International Tartan Day, or Tartan Day for Scottish Heritage, is coming up in April. So I wanted to do, for the seniors at work, a little tea party and make hankies or napkins out of these. Another set of lashes. Drama. This is for if I go out at night. I'm dancing because it's like if I go out in the nightclub where I'm staying. Love in this club. I can't sing. I'm not going to subject you to that. Blueberry turnovers, Voortman. I love the Voortman brand cookies. I think they stopped carrying the chocolate chip cookies. Twenty squares, guys. I was wondering if they had a whole stack of these. And I'm like, these are $1.25. I couldn't believe it. Did they put this in the wrong section? We don't have a plus section in Dollar Tree, but I thought it had to be more. But no, it was $1.25. Maybe $1.75 at the most. I have to check my receipt, but love, love, love. Pack of playing cards. I don't know how to play card games, but just because of what it says on the front, Las Vegas playing cards, it gave me nostalgia and giving you a little hint about where I'm going. And Breath Saver mints for the trip. They had them in spearmint and peppermint. I grabbed the peppermint. No, they keep coming out with more Easter items. So I just grabbed one of these picks to use in my centerpiece in the bathroom. Not gonna do much, just a little bit of decorating for Easter. And then for traveling, because you know, in the airport things cost an arm and a leg, but you've got to get rid of liquids before you pass the gate, pass through security. Vitamin water for $2. They had four different flavors. I grabbed the orange and the acai berry. I think they had lemon and one other flavor. And that's the end of this part of the haul. I will be back to show you what I'm packing and what I've hauled. I'll have a Dollarama haul coming up, a few of them, and Amazon haul and beauty haul. Thanks for joining me again. Thanks for your support. Sorry that I had to rush through this. I tried to film this yesterday in the car and my car mount broke at the wrong time. I don't know what happened. It was really good quality. It lasted me a while, so I don't know what happened there. So I'm really annoyed with that, but what can you do? So hope you enjoyed the haul. I will see you soon. Thank you.